The man accused of murdering a local teen will not get out of jail anytime soon. Michael Dunn's attorneys argued today in front of a judge for Dunn to be allowed free on bond.
And Action News just learned that a judge is delaying that decision until next month. Dunn is charged with shooting and killing local teen Jordan Davis at a Southside gas station in an argument over loud music. Dunn has been in jail since the shooting late last year. He says he had to shoot the teen. Action News has breaking teen coverage for you at 5, beginning with Action News' Noelle McLaren. And Noelle, an extremely emotional day for both sides in that courtroom so far.
Absolutely. For Jordan's parents, who are still struggling with the loss of their son, and for Dunn's parents, who drove all the way up from South Florida to try and get their son out of jail. Michael Dunn entered the courtroom with a slight grin on his face. The father of the teen he allegedly shot and killed, Jordan Davis, glared back at him. Among eight supporters present to prove that Dunn should be released on bond were Dunn's parents. They claimed they'd be paying for his bond even though they are of little means. They also assured the court they would make sure they wouldn't help their son flee.
No, I wouldn't, and Mike would never do that.
But Jordan Davis's parents said Dunn's release would be painful for them.
It just adds insult. It absolutely does insult to the wounds that have already been inflicted.
They also claim that it would pose a danger to the community.
I'm just amazed that he could even try to get bail. I mean, there's no way in the world in my heart that I would think that the court system would allow someone that would be that reckless to shoot so many shots into a vehicle and also at a gas station that they would allow him to be back in society.
Dunn's attorney argued that his family would be willing to pay for a GPS ankle bracelet to track Dunn's whereabouts and ensure that he would remain on house arrest. Still, it's little consolation for the Davis family.
The fact that Dunn was just so reckless in his actions, just the things that we've learned about the case since Jordan's killing, makes us very concerned about his frame of mind, his train of thought, his emotional, his mental status.
Now, as you mentioned, no decision was made today, so Dunn remains behind bars. His next pretrial date is set for Tuesday, April 9th. For now, we are live downtown. Noelle McLaren, CBS 47 Action News.
Noelle, thanks.